Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Psychonauts, with me, Kazom! Last time, our brain merged with Coach Oleander's, thus creating the Meat Circus. And now, it's time to try and not drown. Which is easier said than done. Also, there's that spooky. What?
Here comes the water, boy.
I know. You don't have to remind me. No, don't do swing-a-ling. Oh, I jumped right into that. Hey, think fast. Fire burns. Fire's hot. Oh, the bubbles have bits of meat inside of them. Oh, that's lovely. Please, no throw. No! Oh god, here comes the water. I don't like this bit. We're almost at the end. Shall we get a ride the sausage link ladder? Strange mashup of a circus and a butcher shop. Eesh. We're in the rib cage of something.
Dad, I made it!
You cheated!
No! I used the acrobatics you taught me!
Don't lie to me, cheater! You crystal ball readers always cheat! You're no son of mine!
Oof. Oli, are you okay? Where's your dad?
He's over there, talking to your dad.
He did what?
Uh-oh.
Somebody's going to get grounded.
Make that ground.
No, I don't want to be a hamburger. I don't want to be a hamburger. Oh, we gotta. Please don't squish me. Please don't squash me. Betsy agrees. Face can't get a good grip. Into the meat grinder with ya. Now who's ground? Dead.
Rasputin! I see your skull is as hard to penetrate as ever.
Dad!
The real dad.
What is your brain doing out here in this tank with this other brain? And who are all these unconscious people? What have you gotten yourself involved with, psychics? He's been cavorting with 15 cheating psychics! Is that really how I look in your mind? Man, do I hate psychics. But seeing my son happy, I don't hate psychics. I used my psychic connection with you to find you and to project myself into your mind.
But how can you hate me for being psychic if you're psychic too?
Son, I could never hate you. I only wanted you to be happy, Rasputin. And safe.
Well, you did it.
Our family has many enemies. I have a lot more hair than that. Now, son, we have to carefully unweave your psyche from that other brain. We don't want anything bad to happen while your mind is in this tangled state. The damage could be permanent.
Yeesh. Yeesh!
Unweave? Detangle? Never. I like it this way. I mean, look at how huge I am. And I think I can juggle now. This is your mind, so you are the strong one. But I'm about to give you my son. You must take care of it, because it's everything I've got.
Psychic beep up. Now to beat the heck out of the dad, monster dad, amalgamate. I'm turning invisible!
Come here, little bunny.
Rasputin's dad, Augustus? You did a really, really garbage job at showing that you wanted your son to be happy. If he thinks that you were trying to kill him for most of his childhood. Run away!
I'm not gonna hurt you.
You're just gonna kill me! Why do I need arrowheads at this point? This is the final boss. That wasn't apparent. Bam!
No meat.
No more meat.
No problem, little Oli.
Bye-bye! Wave goodbye, Mr. Bun!
Where's he going?
We're separating the brains now, Rasputin. He'll be fine. Let's go inside.
Man, I can't wait to tell you about all the messed up stuff that happened.
Oh, I know a lot of it. While you were out, I poked around a bit.
Right.
Tell me about this Lily person.
Hey!
And so, that brings us to the end. Where, as you can clearly see, the personal demons causing my negative behavior have all been eradicated, leaving me sane once again. This is also corroborated in CAT scan number 3 on page 59 of your handouts. On a personal note, I would just like to reiterate how extremely, extremely sorry I am for stealing all of your brains and trying to take over the world. Mistakes have been made.
You think?
But this camp is all about education. And I know I, for one, learned plenty. Thanks to that guy right there. Come on up here, Raz.
Yay!
We endeavor to build strong minds here, with the power to lift things, to see things, to burn things. But it's a special quality of your heart, not your mind, that truly makes a great psychonaut. This young man has it. We did not give it to him. He got it from someone else, long before he came here. But we can give him this, to honor his mind, his courage, and his heart. Son, we do not normally ask this of someone so young, but it is obvious to us all that you are not average. Will you join us, Rasputin? Will you be a psychonaut?
Dream accomplished.
Okay, let's be perfectly clear about this. That was the best summer of my whole entire life.
Even the kidnap part?
Over yet. We can hang out for a couple of weeks still.
My family's out on the East Coast. Where's yours?
They move around a lot.
Well, you better go. Your dad's waiting for you.
Well...
Bye.
Wait. Smooch! Aww.
Children, it's an emergency. There's been another kidnapping.
I was here the whole time. You saw me.
Shut up, Oleander.
This time we know who it is, and that's what scares us.
Who was kidnapped? Truman Zanotto, the grand head of the Psychonauts.
Dad.
Sir, can you teleport this many of us back to headquarters?
What? Hey, what are you people doing in my kitchen? And get!
Yes, we're taking the jet.
Don't worry about your dad, darling. We'll get him back.
Yes, after all, we'll have Rasputin helping us.
I'm going?
Now, how could we do this without our anti-kidnapping specialist?
I've taught you everything I can, son. Now, you go show them. Show them all. Let's go.
Aww, just became a Psychonaut and already has a super important mission. Alright. Woo! To be continued in Rhombus of Ruin! Which I'm not going to let's play because I do not have VR. But there's plenty of other good videos on there, on the YouTubes that show off rhombus of ruin, which is a good thing, because otherwise I never would have been able to see it. And that would be a big ol' shame. Well, that's Psychonauts, the first game. I friggin' love this game. It's probably one of my favorite platformers, like one of my favorites of all time, because of just everything about it. Like, the gameplay is a little bit chunky sometimes, but literally everything else about the game is just, mwah, perfect. It's so good. I don't know what else to say about this game. Other than I am incredibly excited for Psychonauts 2, which is due to drop any time this year. Aw, man. I hope that whoever decided to watch my Let's Play out of all the other Psychonauts Let's Plays that are out there, enjoyed it. I've still only ever done one Let's Play before this, and also both of my Let's Plays have been really cheaply made with just me pointing a digital camera at the TV screen, because I don't really have anything else, but, you know, I figured if one of my old favorite Let's Players who doesn't appear to be on YouTube anymore could do this and still have good Let's Plays, you know, why can't I, you know? Oh, there's Linda and all the fish friends. Duana. There's the other fish friends and Mori and his Super Sentai get up. I bet he grew up watching Power Rangers. Or not growing up watching Power Rangers, but I bet he watched Power Rangers at some point in his life. And was just enamored.
Oh, where's everybody? At the asylum.
And, I guess that just about does it for this Let's Play. I still have one more video I want to post, because, like, a thing that I mentioned that I was going to do before. Also, apologies for the cat scratch in the background. I'm going to load up an older save and show off, all of the campers and what they're doing around camp now that their brains have been returned. So, yeah, I guess I'll, get on with that. Say bye, everybody at the theater! Da-da!